All right, we are live here with Dio Nikiforos, content producer at Trace and Chase in Greece for a Hot Seat Europe edition. Hi, Dio. How are you?
I'm good.
Oh my gosh, I'm blown away by the look of this shop. I mean, this looks more like a museum than a
wait card because shop. It gets better.
How can it get any better? Oh man. Oh, gosh, this is beautiful.
Thank you, Rob. Just showing off some of our stuff here. Replica, rings.
Are those popular, the replica rings?
They're super popular. People keep asking for them. And can you imagine what's going to happen when we get the Giannis one?
Oh, my gosh. Forget about it, right? As they say. Wow.
Exactly.
Absolutely beautiful. So, since we mentioned his name, you know, his nickname, the Greek Freak over here, what's the market impact been since Giannis brought Milwaukee an NBA championship?
I mean, people are fans, huge fans of Giannis. And as expected, everybody was behind me. Everybody was supporting him. And once he got the trophy, you know, it felt like we got the trophy. It's like the NBA trophy is ours now.
That's awesome. Like, the entire country of Greece owns the trophy.
Exactly. It's a main section where we have some of the jerseys with the cards.
Oh, cool.
And from the other side, you can see more jerseys. And we got a nice collection of the Upper Deck relics.
Oh, you remember that series, right? I love Hardcourt Supreme or Supreme Hardcourt.
Yeah. Who doesn't? And we got that beautiful piece here. The 101 of Magic Johnson. It's here in Greece.
Wow. Oh, this is so cool. All right. Trace and Chase. Where does
Trace
this name
Chase
originate?
You can find us on social media. Follow. And make sure you check us out.
Where did the name come from? Yeah.
That's a good question. So the name came up as a way to reach out the audience we're targeting, and it's, you know, the essence of the hobby, like tracing cards and chasing cards and finding cards.
Gotcha. I like it. Dio, you're the content producer. How long have you been with Trace and Chase, and how long has Trace and Chase been around?
Since day one, and right here we see Giannis, the owner of the shop, and he's going to take Giannis. You at the second part.
Oh my. Oh, this is incredible.
You feeling this place, Rob?
Oh, I need to get there. I just want to hang out. Exactly. Rack 'em.
You're welcome.
Rack 'em.
This is a Giannis corner we're talking about. Oh. Signed jersey, collection of his cards, a rainbow here, and of course the trophy.
So everything is so beautifully displayed, and there's no seemingly holes. If a customer comes in and goes, I want to buy that, you know, is that cool with you? Or
it is, but you know, they have to make a good offer because some of the pieces here, most of the pieces here, they're super rare. We got the Ronaldo.
For Mosaic. Auto
from the Euro. And here we've got a collection of basketballs and all kinds of memorabilia. Rick Pitino over here. Some Greek guys.
I didn't know he was Greek.
Rob, it's time to meet you, to introduce you to the rest of the team.
Yes, please do.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so we got Giannis here, the owner, so the creator.
Hello.
And Xavier. A sales guy.
Hello, Xavier. Awesome. Well, welcome, guys. Thanks for joining us on GoGTS Live. Here. That's fantastic.
Thank you
There's
for having
Dio.
Us, actually.
Oh, it's absolutely our pleasure. Our audience doesn't often get to interact with shops and collectors overseas simply because of the time difference. We broadcast live at 9 p.m. And so we figured, yeah, let's bring them something pre-recorded so they can see a slice of the hobby over in Europe, and particularly Greece. So over here in America, when we dealt with this stupid virus or whatever, the things got so popular. Was it the same thing over there, or did it come later? Talk to us a little bit.
Yeah, Rob, we saw the same effect on the market like you guys did in the US, maybe a little bit later, maybe a few months later.
Okay.
But that boom that we saw over on the market, regardless of the sport or the release or the edition, this is what urged me to go forward and go through with building what you see here. And I want to make sure that, you know, it's something unique. It's something for sure. That represents the hobby, represents the producers, represents collectors in the best possible way.
I love
it. So, yeah, all that boom, that push from collectors worldwide, we saw that, we still see that. And this is what essentially pushed us to make our vision come true.
So this is obviously a personal passion. Chances are you're probably a collector or were a collector. When did you first, I mean, trading cards in your hand, how old were you?
That's a good question. I remember myself buying packs of Upper Deck 91-92.
Okay.
That was very, very popular and probably the first ever release of trading cards that was brought into Europe and Greece. After that, you know, I kind of stopped because we didn't have access, essentially, in Greece to trading cards. So if there are no new releases in front of you in an era of no internet or no eBay or...
Sure.
So, you know, I kind of stopped. And then, you know, I did get a glimpse of what was happening in the early 2000s in the U.S. because I studied there. I did my MBA in New York, but didn't really started collecting again until 2014, I would say.
Okay.
So what you see here, that is essentially a display or a showcase of my personal collection. Was built up during the last 5 years.
Unbelievable. Absolutely.
Let me show you a few more items, Rob.
Please.
So we got the Kobe signed basketball over here.
God rest his soul.
And these are new items. These are some special coins from when Kobe retired.
Wow. Beautiful.
We got a LeBron and LeBron signed basketball as well over here.
You got to, right? I mean,
and cards.
Where's Michael? Where's my guy? Where's MJ?
Let's take a glimpse of that. Like,
oh yeah, well,
a complete collection of colossal rookie materials, 2018-19.
Oh my gosh.
Here and here, you're right.
That's a serious.
And triple patches of National Treasures too.
I mean, that's talk about a chase. Nice. Well done. Holy cow. Holy cow. Now, being huge basketball fans, I know you got it. Some Jordan stuff in there. I think I saw some Nikes, you know.
Well, we got the Giannis. And next to that.
Oh, yeah.
Magic and Bird.
Larry and Magic. Yeah. Love that quad jersey card. Beautiful.
And some of the prospects here, they have been playing well, actually. Wendell Carter Jr. and Mo Bamba.
Yeah. Oh, so fun. To give the audience some background, the owner of GTS Distribution.
Luca, we're big fans of Luca as well.
Of course. And my boss were in Greece last month, I think it was, and hooked this up. There it is. There it is. There's my guy. There's my guy.
Now we're talking.
Yes. And, oh, beautiful. All six replica championship rings. Well done.
Yes, sir.
Awesome. Awesome.
Thank you.
And so, I bet it was hard to get my boss out of the shop because he's a bit of a fanboy and a collector too. So I bet he didn't want to leave.
Well,
am
the good
I right?
thing is, it was a rainy day. So we spent most of the time over here. And actually, we were very fortunate because the previous day, they wanted to check some of the archaeological sites in Athens, and it was a great day.
Perfect.
So we did our tour the previous day, and then the next day, we spent the entire day here in the shop.
Oh, that's awesome. Fantastic. And I'm sure you treated them to some wonderful cuisine while they were all there as well. Oh, I got to get over there, guys. I wasn't jealous of my boss until this interview. Now I am. I got to get over there.
And, wow. And like we say to everyone, wait till you actually get here and you step into the room. You know, the feel is phenomenal.
Oh, that's awesome.
Rob,
well, listen.
How does GTS Live from Trace and Chase sound?
Woo! I think. See, if I open the, I was just telling somebody, if I open a can of worms, like going to different shops, I'm going to be on a plane all the time. But I think I might be able to make an exception for Greece. Okay.
Please do so.
All right, let's see what happens. But guys, listen, this has been absolutely awesome. So much fun. What's the website so that people can check you out online?
It's one word, traceandchase.com. And the same for social media. Just put one word, Trace and Chase, it will come up everywhere, from TikTok to Facebook to Instagram and Twitter.
Of course, because you're the content producer, so you make sure that you're everywhere you need to be, right? All right. Kind of like my job as the director of marketing.
Exactly.
All right, guys. Hey, listen, this has been so fun. Thank you for taking some time out of your day.
Thank you, Rob.
And
it's been a
we'll
pleasure for
soon.
Us, too.
All righty. Take care, guys. Bye-bye.
Thank you. Take care.
Bye-bye.